And the world's largest aircraft graced the skies for the very first time and made history in the process. Just take a look. It's a hybrid of a blimp, a helicopter, and a plane. It's the 92-meter Airlander, and it sailed slowly over central England. Hundreds watched the half-hour flight, though its developer says it can stay afloat for up to 2 weeks. The Airlander is designed to use less fuel than a plane, but carry heavier loads than conventional aircraft.